Hi everybody, it's Vince. So today, I'm going to do a video on my top 10 favorite Elvis songs. Just because, you know, a lot of people have done that before, and I've got two inspirers, Prince Elvis Jackson 88, okay, I did shout out to him in the last video, and EP Fanatic, and one little note, EP Fanatic is actually my subscriber, so yeah, well, here's my list right here, so yeah, I've got a lot of top 10 favorite Elvis songs, and with the 70s, I sort of cheated, I added another one, so yeah, and let's just get started. Okay, so my top 10 favorite Elvis songs from each decade, 50s, 60s, and 70s. So the first, so my first one from the 50s is...
Well, honey, I love you, I love too much. I need your love, I love too much. Who want the thrill of your tough energy? I can't love you, I love too much. You do all the living while I do all the giving. Gonna love you, I love too much.
Too much. I've just always loved that song so much. I just feel like it has a good rhythm and beat. Yeah, I love that tune so much. I also love the way Elvis sings it. And yeah, it's just a really, really good song. It really was a golden record. And I'm actually really happy that Elvis recorded that song. Because it was so fantastic, and it's so good. My favorite Elvis song from the 50s, and that version that you just heard, that's actually my favorite version ever. I know we did a version on the Ed Sullivan Show, but I believe the version on the Elvis Gold Records album, which was my favorite Elvis album from the 50s, my opinion, that one was the best version. Okay, and my next one. Okay, so there's Too Much, a very good song. The next one is a very huge hit, a classic, just like Too Much, but I think this one's even bigger that I'm sure everyone is gonna know. So it is...
One for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but step over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you wanna do, but honey, lay off them shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe.
Classic blue suede shoes, written by Carl Perkins and then sang by the King Elvis Presley. Yeah. In my opinion, it was a very amazing song, too. And I actually think that the Elvis version of Blue Suede Shoes is way better than Carl Perkins' version. It's just more rock style, and it just gets me into, like, wanting to dance more and things. So, yeah, Blue Suede Shoes was a very good song. It's also one of his first gold records from RCA. So... yeah, from his first album, Blue Suede Shoes. So, yeah, such a great song. I haven't got much to say about these songs. They're just so good. So, yeah. The next one is one that you don't see very much. It's from his 50 Million Elvis Fans Can't Be Wrong album. One you don't see very often. Well, it sort of was a hit, but it is not as common as Too Much or Blue Suede Shoes. And that one is...
Won't you wear my ring up around your neck to tell the world I'm yours by heck? Let them see you're love for me and let them see.
see by the ring around your neck.
Play my ring around your neck, that song is. Yeah, I know it became a hit, but I don't know why it became a hit like Blue Suede Shoes or Hound Dog that, you know, everyone knows, or even Jailhouse Rock. Like, the songs from the 50s that pretty much every single person knows is Hound Dog and then Jailhouse Rock. But I don't understand why and then probably Blue Suede Shoes. But I don't understand why Wear My Ring Around Your Neck became a song like that. I think it should have been bigger. I just feel like it's very underrated. Wear My Ring Around Your Neck is a very amazing, underrated song. Again, the same with Too Much. I love the guitar and the way Elvis sings it. Yeah, I just feel like that song is such an underrated hit. Very, very good song, Wear My Ring Around Your Neck. Yeah. And then there's another great song that I'm about to show that became a hit, like, and a really big hit, bigger than Wear My Ring Around Your Neck, definitely like that, and it's one of the ones that I said, you all know, and yeah, it is...
And the joint began to swing. You should have heard this knocked out jailbird sing. Let it rock. Everybody let it rock. Everybody in old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock.
Jailhouse Rock. A really, really fantastic song. Again, just love the Jerry Lee but Mike Stoll stuff. So very awesome. Song, Jazz Rock. It's just so touching, and I just really enjoy listening to that song whenever it comes on. I just really love it, and I blast off with it, and it was very good. It's a very good song. Yeah. So, yeah. Another very good song, Jazz Rock. From my favorite movie, too. So awesome. Such an awesome movie too, my favourite movie ever. Very good song and movie. Jazz Rock came to the fourth. And then the next one is one of those biggest hits, like Blue Suede Shoes, Hound Dog, Jazz Rock, one of those kind of hits again. And I think some of you may know what it is, some of you may not. So, for the people that don't know,
you know I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true.
Now, Don't Be Cruel, another really awesome song. I love that they use it on, like, every single Elvis compilation album of, like, his greatest hits or anything. It's just so amazing. It's just the same with Too Much and Wear My Ring Around Your Neck. Yeah. And, I just also feel like it has a good beat too. And, it was just a very good song that deserved the credit that it got. So that was a very successful song, and it deserved to be successful. Very good song. Don't Be Cruel. I know a lot of people would agree that these songs, like Too Much, Blue Suede Shoes, and even Don't Be Cruel, would be one of his best songs of his life. So Elvis did a good job on making that song. Yeah, and then we got another sort of underrated song, but it's also sort of a hit, and it's a very good song, and it is...
Well, Lordy, 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 Miss Claudia, girl, you sure look good to me. Well, please don't excite me, baby.
know it can't be me. Cause I give you all of my money, yeah, but you just want to treat me right. You like to bowl every morning, don't come home till late at night.
It's Cordy, another very good song, sung by Elvis. These songs were a bit underrated and a bit hits, but to me, the 1956 version, which is the version that was just playing, in my opinion, that one is my favorite version out of all of them. Even better than the one that he did in the 68 comeback special. Very, very good. It just has, I just feel like, it's just something that's so good about it. I don't know what it is, but yeah. So, Lordy Miss Claudie is another very amazing Elvis song from the 50s. Yeah, then we got another one that you may all know, and yeah. Yeah, it's also a love song. I'm sure a lot of you guys may know what it is. A love song from the 50s, but I'm sure you'll all know what it is. And yeah, it is...
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill.
Love me tender. I knew some of you, like, maybe would or wouldn't know that. I know probably most of you would because, you know, popular love song from the 50s and his most known love song, Love Me Tender. That's a nice little ballady song. It's very nice to listen to, that was actually based on an old song called Aura Lee. They just, like, sort of, like, changed the lyrics, but it's still, like, the same tune. Yep, really, really love that song. It's just a very nice, beautiful song that I really enjoy listening to. And, like all the other songs that were hits at the time, I'm really happy that that one became a hit because it truly deserved the credit that it got. And yeah, that was very good. The next one is a Sun recording from 1955. And yeah, that one is...
Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Well, that long black train got my baby and gone.